In this video, we'll create a fill-in-the-blank drag-and-drop question in Schoology. If not already open, first select the Questions tab. From the Create Question column on the left, choose fill-in-the-blank drag-and-drop. Questions are authored in two parts, the question setup and the correct answer setup. Start by entering a question prompt. Type 1 underscore to generate one blank space. Or, alternatively, select the R button from the toolbar. You may choose to include multiple blanks in one question. This setup may also include an image. Choose the Upload Image icon above to insert an image from your device. The formatting options you see here are also available in the possible answer spaces below. Select Add Option to add possible responses. Include the correct answer or answers. The final step is to drag and drop the correct answer into the correct location under Correct Answer Setup. Select Duplicate Responses if students will be allowed to use the same possible response more than one time. To award points relative to the number of blanks the student completes correctly, select Partial Match. Optionally choose to set the size of the response box under Additional Setup Options. Finally, scroll up to preview the item, then save your work to return to the assessment.